Fire station number 5, the Greggton Fire Station, was the number one priority the fire department set in the bond election.
Since this fire station was built in the early 80s, not only has the dynamic of the fire service changed, there's more people staffed out here, the fire truck sizes have all changed.
It's just important to keep pace with the current technology of firefighting equipment and housing them. I'm just so happy that we finally got to the groundbreaking today.
3, 2, 1, dig!